morning, whether you wanted to or not. We are officially live on AXS TV. We are live from the Roxy on Sunset Boulevard. That's right. It is a great time, friends. I'm Katie Darrell, and you are watching the world's greatest tribute band. We've got a great season lined up for you. Everyone from AC/DC, the Rolling Stones, U2, the Doors, Van Halen, and Fleetwood Mac, they're all going to be getting right up on that stage this season. So make sure you set the TiVos, or hey, you know what? You don't have to just watch it live at home. You can come see it live at the Roxy like all of these people. The tickets are absolutely free. Now, if you're not out here tonight, make sure that you're interacting online. Your tweets are going to be popping up on the screen. So make sure you're following me, at Katie Darrell. Make sure you're following at AXS TV. And most importantly, use the hashtag. It's hashtag AXS Tribute. All right, our first band for our premiere episode, I could probably tell you just their first names to get you excited. How about John, Paul, George, and Ringo? Our tribute is to the Beatles. Put your hands together and let's raise the curtain for Britain's finest.
You're on the Los Angeles this evening. Thank you so much for having us. And, well, I hope you're enjoying yourself so far. And this next song, thank you. This next song we'd like to do is a song about our neighborhood, which is much like this neighborhood.
Wow.
And it goes like this. 2, 3. In Penny Lane, there is a bar who's only bones to cry. Of every head he's had the pleasure to know. And all the people that come and go, stop and say hello.
Music. Maybe I love you. I told that girl.
Thank you.
Sugar Plum Fairy, Sugar Plum Fairy.
Thank you.
And it's a marvel they never did that song live either.
Here I stand, head in hand, turn my face to the wall. If she's gone, I can't go on, feeling 2 foot small. Everywhere people stare, each and every day, I can see them laugh at me, and I hear them say, hey, you've got to hide your love away. Hey, you've got to hide your love away. I'll can I even try? I can never win. Hearing them, seeing them in the state I'm in. How could she say to me, love will find a way? Gather round all you clowns, let me hear you say,
come on.
Hey, you've got to hide your love away. Hey, you've got to hide your love away. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly all your life. You were only waiting for this moment to arrive. Take these sunken eyes and learn to see all your life. You were only waiting for this moment to be free. Blackbird, fly. Blackbird, fly. Into the light of a dark black night.
Thank you. The mustache makes the song sound much better.
Blackbird, fly. Blackbird, fly. Into the light of a dark black night.
Almost got you there.
Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly all your life. You were only waiting for this moment to arise. You were only waiting for this moment to arise. You were only waiting for this moment to arise.
You know, John Paul wrote some great songs. It's true. But you know what? I wrote something great too.
And
Are you ready? Are you ready?
Kick the moon down. sunshine.
Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah.
Everybody had a good time. Everybody let their head down. Everybody put the socks up.
Oh yeah.
Everybody put the foot down.
Oh yeah.
To them. It's the British, woo! Why did we have open bar? Why did we do that? Britain's finest is joining us tonight. So once again, put your hands together, make some noise, ladies, and raise that curtain!
Talk about destruction. Don't you know that you can count me out? We'll be right back. make it with anyone anyhow.
We'd like to say thank you on behalf of the group and ourselves, and I hope we pass the audition.
Oh. Oh yeah! Thank you everybody for coming out tonight to the Roxy in Los Angeles to see us. We appreciate that. Hey. Oh, you guys are too fantastic. That's right. We'd like to thank Katie for having us. Thank you, Katie. It's so wonderful to be here on AXS TV. Oh yeah! You guys were great too, nice and loud. I'm going deaf, you know, deaf. So anyways, I'd like to do a song now, a true story about Ringo, actually. You know, most of the stuff I write.
There are many theories about what this song's really about, but only you know, Paul. You really know.
I don't know. I don't know where I get the inspiration these days. But I'd like to start this song off by singing it to you so that you can sing it back to me, if that's all right with you this evening. Hey June, don't make it bad. Take a sad song and make it better. Remember to let her into your heart. Then you can start to make it better. Don't be afraid. You were made to go out and get her. The moment you let her on your skin, then you'll begin to make it better. So
carry the world upon your
spectacular. Everyone, Paul, John, George, Ringo, they sure looked like the Beatles. They sure sounded like the Beatles. Totally authentic. And that is what the world's greatest tribute bands is all about. Britain's finest. Seriously, how spectacular. We are live at the Roxy, just like we're going to be every Monday night. You can come see it for free, just like everyone here. Make sure you're following us on Twitter to find out how you can be a part of our live audience. Thank you all for showing up. Thank you so much. Next week, we have a tribute to the Rolling Stones. And look who's here. It's Mick Jagger. The Ultimate Stones, they're going to be featured next week right here on the world's greatest tribute bands. I'm Katie Darrow. Rock on!